Thank you. Okay, brothers and sisters, this offering is also a worship. Kindly open our Bible in 2 Corinthians 9, verse 6. Sows sparingly will also reap sparingly, and whoever sows generously will also reap generously. This scripture tells us that we get in the proportion what we give. Those who sow only a little will reap sparingly. On the other hand, those who give generously will reap bountifully. This principle applies to finances, but also to other forms of giving and serving. For my own understanding, this is scripture. For example, if we plant the rice, if we plant little bit only, and we put a little bit fertilizer, we can harvest more. But if we plant a lot and we give more fertilizer, then the rice will gaganda ang kanyang ani pag nilagyan ng maraming pataba. So kindly, we give our tithes and offering to our Lord. The giver of all good things, and your works make clear that every good and perfect gift come from you. We ask that you accept these gifts and use them to your glory. Amen.